Hello everyone and welcome to Cimquest 2-Minute Tuesdays. Today I'm excited to introduce you to our new metal 3D printing showroom. We're going to start out here with our studio system and our furnace, and then we're going to go into our showroom to see what's inside. The desktop metal studio printer solution is based off of the bound metal deposition technology. One of the key benefits is that it's office friendly, which means that it can reside in the same office space or the same space as other printers or other machines. Another key benefit is that you're able to do quick changeover of metals. And this technology is ideal for prototypes or low volume end use metal parts. Now, before we go into the metal 3D printing room, I just want to show you the furnace. This is the furnace that we use for the studio system, but we're going to use it also for the parts that come out of the desktop metal shop system. This furnace is fully automated, provides industrial strength sintering for when the parts come out of the machine. Okay, let's go check out the metal 3D printing showroom. Welcome to our metal 3D printing showroom. Over here on the left, we have our desktop metal shop system. Now, this 3D printer is dedicated more for mid to high volume production parts, anywhere from thousands to tens of thousands of parts. Over here on my right, you have the Exact Metal XM200C. And this machine is more for low volume production, but parts that have maybe a lot of intricate detail and very fine features. With these two technologies, we are using metal powder, but notice that we have the doors open. I don't have any equipment on. And that's because as long as the printers are running, it is safe to be around them without any gear. Now, whenever we're handling powder, obviously we would be wearing protective equipment. Now let's go check out the post-processing room. So here we have the post-processing room for the parts that come out of the desktop metal shop system. We take the cake that's a powder, including the parts that were printed. We'll pick them up with this forklift, we'll bring them over, and we take it over to the drying oven, which takes the moisture out of the printed parts, and from there it makes its way to the depowdering station. And this is where we get to reclaim the powder that's not used. Once the parts are clean, then we can continue to do whatever we need to do with those. And then if you swing around here, you have the mixer, and this is where we mix our fresh powder with the used powder that was reclaimed in the depowdering station. One of the reasons why we dedicated space into these metal printing processes is that metal 3D printing is becoming much more prominent, and more manufacturers are adopting metal solutions. We wanted to address this demand and magnify our focus on metal. This enhancement to our facility allows us to dive deeper into the technology and develop a detailed understanding so we can serve our customers better. Here at Cimquest, we have a group of very talented engineers. We use the equipment day in and day out, so we're very familiar with it, and we're ready to support our customers with whatever their needs are. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out, and we'll be able to get you better acquainted with this cutting-edge technology. Stay tuned for our future webinars on the world of metal 3D printing. Well, that's it for our tour for today. Thank you for joining us, and we'll see you next time.